Keep on fighting for the strength that you